Jamen, nej. Nu er det ikke fordækket.
So we're here, Malmö Raceway, ready for no prep. You see Martin Hagestrom over there, he didn't get the VIP spot because we jumped him in the line. I found out my car has no brakes, so we're beating the brakes because some people says it's kind of important to be able to brake on the drag racing, so I don't know, I'm just interested in going fast. Braking is not really an issue, so we're beating the brakes, hopefully that fixes it so we can brake tonight. I've got one grudge race lined up with the Hagestrom, just for fun, we already know how that's gonna go. I think there's a shootout also. I'm not sure if I can enter because I might claim my car's not a street car. And also there's a burnout contest. And I got lots of tires left and it is the last race of the season, so we can fuck some shit up. We parked here next to this nice BMW. And this nice BMW, this is also like a BMW, so it's like a pretty good spot. They told me they would have saved a spot for me, but can't seem to find it. But we also got lots of subscribers here, I guess. Any subscribers? No? No, nobody, but now it's time for check inspection, so not gonna pass, but stay tuned!
Det kunne jeg så lagt tid til en kæve, når noget sjadret med mig.
Nej, det koster dig 1000 kroner at købe.
Nej, tid til en dansk, ja.
Men du må da... Du finder sig et sted at holde, jo. Var det ikke spørgsmål?
Men this is kind of the VIP spot, and I'm the celebrity YouTuber.
You might be faster, but I got the good spot.
I'm your biggest fan.
You are? Why you parked all the way back here? The three racetracks up here?
Because you got to see me when I'm passing your brick, so we can race.
And here we got the dream wife. She bought half his race car so he could race. That's pretty much a dream wife. Pretty awesome because it's a cool event, lots of people, so hopefully we can, there's like a cast day shootout we can be a part of, so that's gonna be pretty awesome. Some of the other guys are faster than me, but it doesn't matter, we're just here for fun. And let's see, over here we have a slow Malibu. Not those guys, but the Malibu. It's pretty slow, so I don't even know why he brought it out. There's so many cool cars here, I can't film all of them, but that's pretty much everything. So, not too many Volvos, which is good. But it's a nice Evo. Nice Golf. Nice E36. I actually think I filmed that, maybe. Not sure. So, oh yeah! We got the Mopar Club. Like it?
Mopar Noka.
Looks kind of familiar.
Pretty nice. I think that's about it. But parked all the way all in. So, pretty cool stuff.
What? Take a look at that.
The owner of that car is gonna be a...
So quite a lot of people, pretty awesome stuff.
It's a super fun event, like street racing, but legally. What the fuck?
What was wrong?
Ja. Altså Malmö! Woo! Er der nogen fra Danmark? Ja! Ja, sådan Danmark! Woo! Skåne er dansk! Skåne er dansk! Ja! So first run, it was my best 60 foot ever, but it's only a 6.4, so pretty good run. Did wheel spin the whole track. We found a boost leak, so that's fixed now, so should be better now. Thank you.
again. See if we can take home a win again. Hopefully we will. Let's see. Tune is ready.
Just raced below Ska, but again, Dennis, what happened? What happened in this race? Because
it was like shit.
I let go of the button, but I never saw your car, and you were so much faster, and you had more nitrous and more everything, but I didn't see you at all. I thought we were racing. Was I doing a solo run, or what was it?
I was sleeping.
But this is a race, not don't sleep, like wake up. You want some cocaine? Or
no, it's good.
You want a monster?
I have.
Okay, but it doesn't really work, so maybe drink one more. Yeah, okay. What does the crew chief say?
So,
shit happens, but as I said before, I lost to a lot of guys, but I never lost to Dennis.
Next year you will see.
Oh, next year! Oh, because I'm gonna be slower next year, that's right. In for a passenger ride, he came over and asked, and I've never given a passenger ride, so why the hell not? We were chasing a little bit faster times, but he only weighs like 45 kilos or something, so it's okay, I guess. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, and he has his own GoPro, so we're gonna race in like 5 minutes and see what happens.
har bygget den rigtigt, så...
Ja. Så det går lige hele vejen op.
Did you enjoy the ride?
I did enjoy the ride.
Sorry, it was a bit slow, but... So, we've got four runs today, a couple of 660, 650, 640, 630. Pretty good, we had a lot of problems with wheel spill at top end, so it seems like I'm making real power. Had a lot of fun, didn't lose a race, tried the bump box for the first time, that's also a new thing, so pretty all in all, successful night, lots of fun, met a lot of cool people. So, hope you enjoyed this video, and as always,